You must miss him so much.
It's been so hard without him.
There's something I've been wanting to tell you. When I was up there, and I thought I was gonna die, there was only one person who I was thinking of. And it wasn't who I thought it'd be. It was you, Pete. I kept thinking, I hope I make it through this, so I could see Peter Parker's face one more time.
Really?
There's only one man who's always been there for me, who makes me feel like I'm more than I ever thought I could be. That I'm just me, and that's okay. The truth is, I love you. Oh, I love you so much, Peter.
Was to tell her how much I loved her. I can't.
You can't what?
Tell you everything. I mean, there's so much to tell.
Yeah, there's so much to tell.
I want you to know that I will always be there for you. I will always be there to take care of you. I promise you that. I will always be your friend.
Only your friend? Peter Parker?
That's all I have to give. Whatever life holds in store for me, I will never forget these words. With great power comes great responsibility. This is my gift, my curse. Who am I? I'm Spider-Man.